Matt here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. And this match features Borussia Dortmund against Barcelona. Whoever is the coach of Borussia Dortmund, the passion and the nature and the DNA of this real working man's club is special. It's very special indeed.
Well, it's one of my favourite European grounds. You come here on a European night, and it's just wonderful. That yellow wall behind the goal, it's a sight to see.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Marcel Schmelzer starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang starts up with Adrian Ramos. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Neymar. Barcelona awarded the throw here. There's good progress with this attack. In quickly. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. What a fine save. Referee points for a corner. Ramos. And shoots! Got in the way. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. A pass to Topalos! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Looking good, this move. Slipped his man. Here comes the cross. Adrian Ramos! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And this means they're celebrating it.
Terrific goal. The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. It's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Good challenge. They're in a good position here. Found his teammate well. The shot's on! That shot's blocked very quickly. Looking for Royce. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Jordi Alba. Neymar. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Gets his foot in there. Onto the attack now. Piqué. Sergio Roberto. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. So for Barcelona, I think half-time will be the key. They might change it, one or two players. They've got some good squad, haven't they? Very good bench, and that might be the key to getting them back into it in the second half. Moving forward with some danger for the opposition now they're here. Real chance. Very good stop here. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Goes for it with a fist. Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper. Cuts up. Well, he's had a go.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Ivan Rakitic. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
And he's shut off now. Well, he's gone. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances. They've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. The whistle for half time. The scoreline is 2-0. This could be a problem for the referee in the second half because the rain is still lashing down. Luis Suarez. That's a good spot by the defender. Sergio Roberto. Challenges for the ball. Crosses in. Finishes the punch of the goalkeeper. Good technique. It's going to be a throw here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Looking down at that bench. Barcelona want to make a change now. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. This looks dangerous from Messi. To get back in the game. Just slipped at the vital moment, Alan.
Yeah, I think without Denmark in the surface, had a part to play there.
Pass. And shoots! Shot blocked here. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Sergio Roberto. Sergio Busquets. Here's a chance to attack. Lionel Messi. Still 20 minutes to go. Marco Reus. He's coming forward with some danger. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. And they've got their new man ready, Barcelona, to make the change. Javier Mascherano. Sergio Busquets. This is an exercise in patience. They try to get an opening. Now the shot! Up for grabs. Could pull one back here. Momentary respite with another save, and it's a corner. Very Busquets! They're chasing the game, aren't they? One behind now. There's still time, not that much of it, but there's still hope. And they're going to have a real go at it in these last few minutes. I'm sure of that. Thank you. goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Off we go again, 2-1. Crisp defending there. Well, this attack has probably been a menace to it. Here comes the cross. He's better usually at crossing that. Defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Marco Reus. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Busquets!
Oh, amazing! They've equalised. Later on, it's level again. And what a great contest this is turning out to be.
For Barcelona, they just won't give it up. They've got the equaliser out of very little, really. And we're level again.
No, it does point to great character within this side.
To get back level, it seemed impossible. But look at the scoreline. They've done it. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Right into the middle. Defender to it first. And time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes. Just a quick reminder for you, if you're not sure the golden goal rule, play the extra time, but if a goal happens, then that's it. The team that scores it wins. Truly a golden goal. Challenges for the ball. Oh, he's through. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Nice return pass. Here they come. They've sensed the chance to win it now. Makes a challenge here. Possibly a decisive moment here. A chance for the golden goal from the corner. The advantage played well. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Now they've got the ball and they're on the attack. They could make it the final attack of the game if they score. Really strong tackle and the ball's gone out for a throw. On the attack here. Remember the golden goal rule in operation here. So this corner could be a decider. Peace check! Everyone's a fan of the golden goal, but you get this kind of drama thinking that goes in, game over.
Well, I think the opposition actually thought it was all over. They've got a second chance now.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. You have to be a good player to wait a pass. You've got another half of extra time to be played. Almost a 10 out of 10, certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. He's going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
No golden goal in the first half of extra time. Will we get one in the second half, which is underway? And in he goes with a tackle. Lifted the ball, but not high enough. Into the attacking third. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Is Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Well, it could all be over in a flash if they get this attack right. Remember, the golden goal rule is in effect. Shot up! a backup for him in this position.
He's had a go here!
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Well, we're way into this second period, and there's just 5 minutes left of extra time.
Here's Dinia.
Deep into this second period of extra time now, just 3 minutes to go.
That's fair to say. So little time for the opposition to come back. We've got a winner here, and a deserving one, I think.